previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming.
This is
no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms, you should give serious consideration to doing your part for the revival of the species. We must make the most of the time we have.
You're right. We don't have time to watch TV.
Important to the process of embryonic development.
Daughter, right?
No. My dad's Odessa Cubbage. We don't have time to watch TV.